Over 1,000 people have run down these aisles. And when you add it all up, they've won over $1 million in cash. Now, it's on to $2 million. Who's got the sun chips? Okay, you're on. Who's got the cherry 7-Up? Okay, you're on. Who's got the Johnson's Baby Shampoo? Okay, you're on. It's Supermarket Sweep. And here is our host, David Ruprecht.
Oh. Oh, thank you. Hi, guys. And hello to you, and welcome to Supermarket Sweep. Well, looks like the contestants are ready to go. They are anxiously waiting to build up their sweep time and their bonus money on the way to the $5,000. Yay, you bet, yay. So let's get them started with that free 1 minute and 30 seconds that they can use on the big sweep. And there it is. And now I'm going to give that bright, sunshiny group a chance to pick up another 10 seconds and a cash bonus. So whoever's going to play first, get your hands on your buzzers. With a name that describes a desert climate, no wonder it keeps you extra dry. Dolly.
Arid. Deodorant.
There it is. Good to you, Dolly. There's 10 seconds. Now, Claudia, since Dolly got that right, you can get the $50 by getting the specially marked Arid and getting it back to me in 30 seconds or less. 20 seconds or less. I'll make it 100. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
And go, Claudia. Go, Claudia. Mark Garrett, that's $50 we're going to add on to your sweep total. Congratulations. All right, Claudia, you just take a moment to compose yourself, and we'll see who else we have playing. Catch your breath. All right. Dennis, hi.
Hi.
How do you know Debbie?
Debbie's my wife of 2 years.
Oh, good. How's it going, Debbie?
It's going good.
Okay.
Everything's great.
Oh, great, great. What do you do, Debbie?
I work for a publishing company.
And Dennis, how about you?
I'm a police officer for Los Angeles Police Department, Rampart Division.
Good for you. Thank you. I applaud that. And Mary, how do you know Sandy?
Sandy's my very best friend.
And what do you do, Sandy?
I'm a mother of 2 boys.
And Mary?
I am also a mother of 2 boys.
Boy, they keep your hands full, don't they?
Oh, sure, very full.
Us boys are not easy to raise, aren't they? Okay, Claudia, tell us how you know Dolly.
Dolly and I work together and have worked together for the past 10 years.
And where is that, Dolly?
We work for a major insurance company.
And Claudia, what do you do there?
I'm a claims adjuster.
What kind of claims?
Subrogation claims.
I'm glad you said that. Okay, you ready to play the game?
Yay!
Okay. Then let's give the first player a chance to earn some extra seconds. So partners, we'll see you all in just a little bit later. Okay? Now, if you would look at this, these are a series of blank spaces representing the number of letters in a product's name. I'm going to give you a clue as to what the product is and then reveal it randomly, one letter at a time. Okay, here's the first one. And there are 8 letters here in 2 words. I'm turning Japanese. E. A. N. Debbie.
Top Ramen.
That's it. That's it, Debbie. Get you on the board. Now, in this next one, there are 2 words. With 8 letters. The clue is, holy smokes, A, L, O, A, O. Sandy.
Royal Oak.
Let's find out. Yes, Royal Oak Charcoal. Good for you. Everybody has a minute 40. Here's the next one. There are 9 letters here in 2 words. The clue is, winged messenger. E. E. M. B. Sandy.
Bumblebee tuna.
Let's see. Yes, bumblebee darling. If you, Sandy, moves you into the lead, and here's the last one. There are 10 letters in this word, and the clue is a pinch hitter. S. T. E. R T Debbie.
NutraSweet.
Check it out. Yes. A substitute, a pinch hitter. So, oh, very close game. Look at this. Dolly has a minute and 40. Both Sandy and Debbie have a minute and 50 seconds. Very close. And when we come back, we are going to run our second mini sweep. Give our players another chance at picking up a cash bonus. Yay. But before we go, you know, sometimes when you're really hungry, you may have a tendency to overeat. Well, a new study has shown that a bowl of soup before a meal will stop you from eating too much. I'll tell you why right after this. Welcome back to Supermarket Sweep. Well, before we left, I was talking about overeating. Usually when folks are really hungry, they tend to eat too much and too fast. Well, a recent study at Johns Hopkins University has shown that if you start your meal off with a bowl of soup, you won't overeat as much. It seems that an appetizer of tomato soup reduced calorie consumption by 25% over the course of a meal. The researchers feel the reason is because the soup takes up more space in your stomach. All right. Our partners have changed places. We are ready for our second mini sweep. Let's see who's going to get the 10 seconds. Get your hands on your buzzers. Listen carefully. Dogs with lengthy lineage all will agree their tastiest chow is called Dennis.
Pedigree.
Pedigree it is. Okay, Dennis, good for you. Debbie, you know what your job is. Get that specially marked pedigree and do it fast. Are you ready?
Ready.
Go, Debbie.
Come on, Deb.
That's $100 we're going to add on to your sweep total. Congratulations. Okay, good. That's another $100 on top of yours. So now let's see. Partners, we're going to see you all in a little bit. Now, would you three look at these items over here? We have a 4.5-ounce Hillshire Farm Ham and Swiss Lunch and Munch. We have a 16-ounce package of Fleischmann's Egg Beaters. And an 8-ounce box of Philadelphia brand cream cheese. Which one of these three do you think sells for over $2? Over $2. One, two, or three. It's worth 10 seconds of sweep time if you're right, and an additional 20 seconds each if all three of you are right. Dennis, are you locked in?
Yes.
Not yet. There you go. Okay, Mary, which one do you think sells for over $2?
I chose number two, the Fleischmann's Egg Beaters.
You're going for the Fleischmann's. Claudia?
I picked the Lunch and Munch. Hillshire Farms.
You like the Hillshire. Okay, Dennis, how about you?
I also chose the Lunch and Munch.
And you like the Hillshire. Well, let's see. The product up here that sells for over $2 is... It's the Fleischmann Egg Beater. They go for $2.49, so Mary gets the 10 seconds. All right. Let's go on to our next game. I want you to look at these products. We have Soft and Dry, Caress, Tic Tac, Oscar Mayer, Hebrew National, and Certs. I want to see how good you are at remembering slogans, okay? Here's your first one. What product bills itself as the incredible 1.5-calorie breakfast? Dennis.
Tic Tac.
That's it. That's it. Good for you. This company's product says it answers to a higher authority. Dennis?
Hebrew National.
Check it out. Yes, that is it. And here's the last one. When soaking in your tub, Mary.
Caress.
Let's see. Yes, all right. All right, let's see where we're at. We have Claudia with a minute and 40, Mary with 210, Dennis in the lead with 220. It's time for the round robin game. So partners, come on up here. Okay, now there's 60 seconds at stake here. This is your last chance to add on to your sweep time. And partners, you're going to be up next. What I'm going to do is give you 5 clues about a product. All you have to do is tell me what that product is. Okay, here's the first one. Baseball. World War II. Madonna. Video rental. Claudia.
Babe.
No. Dennis.
A League of Their Own.
That's it. Okay, James. Madonna's a babe, but A League of Their Own was the movie you're looking for. Coding. Quake. Debbie.
Shake and Bake.
That's it. Okay, James. Tough. Simple. Remove. Cleaner. Mary.
Simple Green.
Oven. Dennis.
Easy Off.
Easy Off is what it is. Okay, James. Scented. Bar. Dublin. Sandy.
Irish Spring.
That's it. Okay, James. Chocolate. Happiness. Two-piece. Nut. Claudia.
Almond Joy.
That's it. Okay, James. And here is the last one in the round robin game. Breakfast. Juice. Orange. Sandy.
Florida orange juice.
Nope. Instant. Debbie.
Tang.
That's it. Tang powder. Okay. All right, so we have Claudia and Dolly with a minute and 50 seconds, plus the $50 you got in the first mini sweep. Then we have Mary and Sandy with 2 minutes and 20 seconds. And Dennis and Debbie with 3 minutes, plus the $100 Debbie picked up in the second mini sweep. Who's going to run the big sweep? Mary, Dolly, and Dennis. So don't go away. When you come back, we're going to see Mary, Dolly, and Dennis running like crazy through our aisles at their chance for $5,000 here on Supermarket Sweep. Welcome back, and now it's time for the big sweep. Okay, team number one, Dennis and Debbie, you have 3 minutes, so you'll be starting first. Mary and Sandy, you have 2 minutes and 20 seconds. And Dolly and Claudia, you have 1 minute and 50 seconds. There you go. Everything you see in our supermarket is yours. You take whatever you want and fill as many of these carts as you possibly can. And, of course, you have to remember the three television monitors out there. Just hit the button on any monitor. You will instantly see one of three clues to our mystery product. You bring back that mystery product, I will give you $250. Now, we also have a special job for you partners who are not running. There are three sacks of empty soda cans located in the market. If your runner brings back one of these sacks, all you have to do is run over there to the recycling center, deposit all the cans, recycle all the cans, get that receipt, get it back here before the bell. I'll give your team an extra $100. Now remember, the team whose runner is able to sweep up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes at the bell wins the game. They get the chance to go for the $5,000. Okay, runners, get ready. The clock is set at 3 minutes. That's when Dennis is going to take off. On your mark. Get set. Go, Dennis.
Go, Dennis.
And Dennis kicks off today's sweep. He's taking the left-hand route into monitor territory. Yes, he's going for it, and he gets the first clue, Capri. He's definitely going to need more clues to find today's mystery product. Now he's moved over to diapers. Dennis knows to get the double packs. They're worth about double the money, but they count as one item. Oh, wait a minute. Now he's taking single packs. He doesn't want to spend the time looking for doubles. It's always a trade-off between time and money when you're playing the sweep. We'll find out at the end if Dennis's strategy paid off for him. Now he's finishing up with formula and moving into the deli section, and he digs into $18 imported cheese.
2, 1, and go, Mary!
Team 2 is off and running, and we get a running shoe view of Mary making the turn and heading into the meat department. She pulls up to the roasts and starts working. Look at her go. She can really throw some roasts, and she's having a good time. Team 3's co-workers are working together on their sweep plan. Dennis is picking something up. Ah, a bag of cans for his wife, Debbie, to recycle. Mary's into the big birds now and makes quick work of
them. 1 and go, Dolly!
Dolly finally gets her turn. She's moving that cart very smoothly across the front of the market and turns into the meat. Hey, there's Dennis. He better make way for Dolly because she's not stopping. Dennis knows what's good for him, and he's moved down to the turkey bin. Look out, here comes Dolly again. Team 2 is on the move, and Mary's stopping for candy. She needs a dollar's worth to get the $100, and she digs right in. Dolly's picking up the last of her turkeys. I think she scared Dennis off. Mary's still weighing candy. She's up to $1.05. She's taking some out. Oh, 96, not enough. Look at the determination on her face. Yes, she got it. And look, she got a bonus. Dennis is pulling in the big bottles of Tide for about $21 each. There's a little one. Dolly's found a special value, $10 cans of Planters peanuts. Here's Dennis' wife, Debbie, doing her thing for the earth and a receipt. And here's Mary dragging out diapers from the depths of the bottom shelf. Dolly's over in the gourmet deli, tossing expensive cheese.
Come on!
Looks like Dolly heard Claudia, and she's heading back. Dennis has to get out of Dolly's way again. He is such a polite guy. And he spotted another special sweet value, 4-pound cans of tuna for $10. We're down to 30 seconds now, and Mary's wrangling wedges of gourmet cheese out of that basket. Whoops! Dennis is backing up, not Dolly again. Well, Dolly's gone, and Dennis just doesn't know where to go. Dolly's working in the diaper section. Mary's doing tricky work with Tylenol. With hardly any time left, Dennis tries for candy. Into our last 10 seconds, Mary goes low for Metamucil. Dolly's got Mazola oil. $1.01. Dennis gets the $100.
Okay, that's it, everybody. Come on back. Thanks again, Johnny Gilbert. All right, the checkers are going to add all this stuff up. In just a few seconds, we'll find out who has the highest total. That's the team that's going for $5,000 in cash. So stick around. Okay, we are back with Supermarket Sweep. Now, the checkers have entered all of this merchandise in the registers. We're going to hit the total buttons, find out who won the big sweep. Okay, Dolly and Claudia, you got the $50 on the mini sweep earlier in the game, right? Now, we add all of your groceries to that, and that gives you a grand total today of $649. Congratulations. All right, Mary and Sandy. I can see a bag of candy there, so that's $100. And let's see if that's a super bonus behind you.
$200
bonus. Now we add that to all your groceries, and your grand total comes to $936. It puts Mary and Sandy in the lead. Okay. Dennis and Debbie. I saw Debbie over there at the recycling bin. Did you get the receipt? Yes, there it is. So that's $100. You got a bag of candy. That's another $100. And the $100 you picked up in the mini sweep earlier on. Now, when we add all of your groceries to that $300, if your grand total comes up to more than $936, you'll win the game. If not, Mary and Sandy are going to be running for $5,000. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $915. Team number two wins. 1-5. Thank you all for playing with us. We have some great parting gifts for you. So for about $21, you guys are going to go for $5,000. Let's see if you can get it. I guarantee you it's out there. You have a minute to find it. 3 clues to help you out. Before we started, you chose bonus envelope number 3. So here's your first clue. To get rid of pain on every layer, seek the pain relief of...
Bang.
Go!
This way. This way here. Tonight? Yes. Bear, 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 bear. Bear, bear, bear. Bear, special mark. Bear, bear. Bear. Oh my gosh, bear, bear, bear. Okay.
Jackson.
You might find these colorful ice treats at a mom and pop. Dad's root beer? No, colorful ice treats.
At a mom and dad.
Ice treats, go to ice treats.
Good Neil Simon story, California Dreaming. Here's the band boy act, Rob. Bad boy actor, Rob.
Neil Simon story, California Dreaming, together with bad boy actor. Can you get it from here?
And your hair's falling down on top of it all. Let's see. What happened? put Neil Simon's Story, California. Did you ever see California Suite, that movie or that play? Together with bad boy actor Rob Lowe.
I got Rob Lowe, but I couldn't.
Rob Lowe Sweet and Low is what we were looking for. But hey, listen, you got two, that's 400. You got a great sweep, gives you a grand total day of $1,336. You're welcome. I love my job. This is great. And this is David Rubrik saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. Now remember, the next time you're at a checkout counter and you hear the beep, think of the fun you could have on
Supermarket Sweep!
There you go.
This is Johnny Gilbert for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.